Hello guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video we are going to be learning how to identify a queen ant. This is Another Trolls by Indian Ants. Okay, so identifying a queen ant is today's video's topic. So I'm your host Chandan, if you didn't know my name. I'm Chandan. In today's video we will learn, as I said, about catching a queen ant. So how to identify a queen ant, which most ant keepers have beginners. Let's get into the ant lesson. We'll call this session as ant lesson. Identifying a queen ant is really easy if you get used to it. Okay, first let's do a test on, let's see your ant skills. Which is a queen ant right here? I'll give you some time, think and tell me. If you said that this one, okay, this one is a queen ant, then you're right. Good, well done. Okay, this is actually a queen ant. There are some species, you can actually tell the queen by their size itself. But size is always not matter. Let's do another test. Is this a queen ant in this picture? I'll give you some time, think about it. Did you do it? If you said yes, this is a queen ant, you're wrong. This is a super major. You see, this is called a polymorphism, which means the worker castes are different. Okay, it's not, the size is always not accurate of telling whether it's a queen or a super major or a worker or major. You cannot always go on size in some species. Okay, so that. Everyone knows that queen ants are born with wings. You can use those. Okay, see, queen ants are born with wings. If you see a winged ant, then you surely know it's a queen ant. Okay, it's called an alete, not a queen. It's a queen ant, queen alete. Even male ants are born with wings, but they're mostly wasp-like appearance with small head and big eyes. So it'll be really easy to tell the difference. So how to identify a queen with a queen which doesn't have any wings? Well, the queen ants break off their wings after mating. You can see the wing scars, the thorax, the middle part which is bigger than their head, the abdomen is really big. Some species of queens have the thorax really small, which are called semicircular queens. We'll learn about them in another video and we'll learn many things to identify a queen ant. So till then, goodbye. Please subscribe and like this video. Indian ants.